Hi, my name's Gina. I am from Paris, Tennessee. It's about 12 hours away from Daytona Beach. And growing up in a small town, we were very focused on family events. When I was 21 years old, about 15 years ago, I ended up coming to Daytona Beach. I had an aunt and uncle who lived in Ormond by the Sea, and my family came down on vacation, and I ended up staying here in Florida. And I ended up getting a degree in photography. After my degree in photography, I felt like there was more I wanted to do, but I wasn't sure what I wanted to do as far as my career. Unfortunately, my mom ended up being diagnosed with cancer, so I ended up going back home to Tennessee to take care of her. Taking care of my mom led to me having a passion for nursing. I never thought of myself as a nurse, but once my mom passed after 6 months, I knew exactly what I wanted to do, and I came back to Florida and started immediately into the Daytona State Nursing Program. I graduated from Daytona State in 2015, and I immediately started applying for jobs. Halifax Health was the only place I wanted to work. I had a goal to become a trauma nurse, and everything in me only wanted Halifax Health. Here at Halifax Health, we strive to make everybody feel like part of the family, and that was very important to me because family is so important. Halifax Health has given me the opportunity to advance my career in many ways, and now I am the nurse manager of 7 North, our post-surgical acute care unit. As the manager of 7 North, one of my biggest goals is to create a team that is centered around family, exceptional patient care, and teamwork. Your nursing career starts here at Halifax Health. And Halifax Health has been here every step of the way.